गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे आई एम गिविंग अ लेक्चर 5 ऑफ यूनिट 3 आईआर स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी. सो आईआर स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी इज द स्टडी ऑफ इंटरेक्शंस बिटवीन इंफ्रारेड रेडिएशंस एंड मैटर. इंफ्रारेड रेडिएशंस बी रेफर ब्रूली टू डिटेक्ट द पार्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक स्पेक्ट्रम बिटवीन द विजिबल एंड माइक्रोवेव रीजन. द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ आईआर स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी इज रिलेटेड टू द वाइब्रेशनल एंड रोटेशनल एनर्जी ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स. एब्जॉर्प्शन ऑफ आईआर रेडिएशंस कॉज एन एक्साइटेशन ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल्स फ्रॉम अ लोअर टू द हायर वाइब्रेशन लेवल्स. देयरफॉर द आईआर स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ वाइब्रेशन रोटेशनल स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी. So in IR spectroscopy, the changes in the vibrations energy depends mass of atom present in the molecules, strength of the bonds, elements of the atoms within the molecules. No two compounds except the antimonials can have a similar IR spectra. When a molecule absorbs radiation with a frequency less than 100 cm, molecules radiation take place, and if molecules absorb more energetic radiation in the region of 10^4 to 10^2 cm molecules. There are three main process by which molecules can be absorbed radiation. Each of the route involve an increase of energy which is proportional to the light. First route occurs when absorption of the radiation leads to higher rotational energy. Second occurs when absorption of radiation leads to higher rotational energy level in the vibrations. Third occurs when absorption of radiation leads to higher electronic energy level in its electron transition. Two criteria must be satisfied by the molecules by or the absorption of higher radiations. The molecules should be possess vibration and rotational frequency. The molecule must be give rise to a symmetrical charge distribution. Three main type of absorption bands occur in IR spectra: fundamental overtone, Fermi resonance interaction, which occurs between fundamental overtone or combinational band, are known as Fermi resonance. The phenomenon can be observed whenever two fundamental or fundamental and overtone bands have nearly the same energy. So finger point region, the inner IR region, the region below 1500 cm is rich in many absorption band, and the region is known as a fingerprint region. Here the number of the bending vibrations are usually more than the number of stretching vibrations. Many compounds also have unique absorption bands in the region, in this region, and which is very useful for the identification of the compound. This is a subdivisions of fingerprint regions: 1500 to 1350 to 1000 and below 1000 cm. So this is a divisions of fingerprint regions. Vibration, two type of vibration: stretching and bending. And asymmetric, asymmetric bending is a scissoring and rocking, wagging and vibration modes are modes we are showing in the figure, like systematic stretching and systematic bending and systematic bending. So vibration out of the plane, vibration in a plane, vibration both outside atom modes away from the outward toward the center. Asymmetric symmetric bending, vibration in a plane, asymmetric stretching vibrations, and when an atom moves toward the center, asymmetric bending, vibration out of the plane, wagging, that is called wagging. Application of IR spectroscopy: identification of anorganic compounds. That identification of organic compound can be established from its fingerprint region by a known as a comparison in the sample spectrum within the known spectrum of the compound. Distinction between two types of IR bonding: if a compound having an intermolecule, the IR bonding will show the broad bands in the IR spectrum. Compound having intermolecular H bonding, then it is also sharp will define band. So that is all about. Thank you.